each of these teams will walk away with a trophy. Now this is the 11 unveiled by the home team. The manager's decided to go for a 4-1-2-1-2 formation, an unconventional formation which can be deadly when used properly. Good distribution. He's locked in long. Holland worked by the defense, just offside. Oh, a chance now to turn defense into attack. Oh, he shoots. Great goal. Well, as you can see, he was a long way up there, but he connected sweetly. Now, here's Giroud. Hakimi. Their passing has been so accurate. See that goal again. Chance to have a better look here. Everyone's ready. Play restarts. Volleyed forward. That's nicely played. Tries the header. Back off the post. Confident pass. Half time then. Will we get as much action in the second half? Has decided to make one small change to his squad. And it's back to the keeper. All range effort. The ball's clear. He's scored a brace. And the referee gets just one after the other with his team. The manager will be ecstatic, is Fernandinho. Passed well. Headed on. Neymar. Here's Van Dijk. Really good possession here. Oh, and dispossessed there. Good ball. Benzema. Great scenes here as the referee draws his match to an end. They've won the Global Challenge Cup.